Yeah, so I recently finally bought Vampire Survivors. I was playing it on Game Pass. But I decided to buy it on Steam because I wanted to get the DLC for Castlevania, and I got like an hour or two into it, but I haven't really played too much. Do I have money? Can I buy some guys? Projectiles get 10% faster every 5 levels. Okay, and then we got the relics there. That's fine. We'll do this level. Okay. Man, early game is so rough with some of these characters. But I could really use the levels. Oh, whoops. Oh, fuck. Okay, we'll do garlic. Oh. I don't know what the meta is, but I really like the garlic. Oh shit, sorry, I'm muted. But before, when, I played Vampire Survivors on Game Pass, that was before I had ever played any Castlevania games, and I didn't realize how many influences there were. But, like, the statue things that blow fire, like, yeah, like, obviously, duh. That's just Castlevania. It's like borderline copyright infringement. Alright, what are we gonna get? What are we gonna get? I love gambling. Oh, okay. I actually don't like gambling, by the way. I'd never gamble. Okay. Yeah, these things. This is just Castlevania. Okay. Alright, garlic. I like that. Oh, they keep coming back. Okay, there we go. We'll just leave. I just want to get the relics. Permanently allows you access to the list of defeated enemies from the main menu. Okay. Oh, fuck. Wrong button. So let's just go this way. I saw a question mark. I don't know what that means. Keep hitting M for the map for some reason. Let's get these guys. We'll just upgrade what we have for now. Okay. There we go. Alright, we're getting tougher stuff. I keep hitting M like an idiot. One more projectile. Yeah. What do we get? What is it? The flame wand? Okay. Just keep pumping that up. Yeah, we'll go to the candelabra first. Oh god. Oh no. Okay. Shit. skeletons are out. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yeah, duplicator. Shit. Oh, there it is. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay, where is, we'll go up here and then just keep going left. Oh my god, oh my god. What the fuck? Is this Castlevania related? You saw in the Castlevania level they have like coffins and stuff. Oh hey. That was good luck. Okay. Oh my god. No. No. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is annoying. Leave me alone. Base damage up. Okay, another one. Duplicator, for sure. Oh fuck. I just trapped myself like an idiot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, that was terrible. That was terrible. Alright, one more. I don't know what that was. The coffin. Whoa! Each adventure is a self-contained story, a series of daring side quests composed of remixed content from the base game. Your base game is disconnected from adventures and isn't affected by progress you make in them. Only your unlocked relics carry over. Boldly take on new challenges with limitations. Hmm. Interesting. Is there anything for under that price? No. This guy. Oh no, he's too expensive. Oh, the price increases every time you buy someone. Oh, and here we go. We've got all, wow. Oh my god. Wait, what? Yeah, hold on. Wait, what? I didn't even know that Among Us was in this. What the fuck? I guess we're gonna have to play as Imelda. That's interesting. That was just there. So what do we want here? I guess we go to the... to the question mark. Wasn't paying attention, sorry. And then I do want the laurel. Or the shield. Is that what that is? Strike random enemies. I just want to level up, so level up, gamer girl. They leveled up. How close are we? Just keep going down. Alright. Kind of trapped myself. Come on, give me something good. Okay. Mm. Let's do this. We'll just go for the full splash zone strat here. Yeah, more projectiles. Good thing with the garlic is you never have to worry about these like red orb projectiles. What do we get? Okay, nothing that amazing. I am bad at not getting hit, I will say that. Should probably get better at that, you know? Projectiles. Yeah, okay, 10% more in area of attack. Oh wow, holy shit. Oh. Wow, I should have been utilizing that a little bit more, huh? Okay, here we go, here we go. Big spin, big spin. Okay. A little bit of everything. I'll take it. There we go. Okay. What do we got? Thank you, Imelda. Bell Pace. But the vampire's in another castle. Okay. Papaya Pecorini? Pecorian? No? Pecorino? Okay. Come on, Death. Yeah! Let's go! What do we got? What do we got? I need it. Oh, shit. Okay. A little bit of everything. Nice. Doing pretty good this time around. Much better this round. Found out what was in the coffin. Some lady. Wand base damage. What? Holy shit. Oh my god. How did that happen two times in a row? That's crazy. I've had three lucky spins. I guess I should just start gambling more. I guess I should just spend all of my life savings. Sorry, I was locked in. I was totally silent. For God knows how long. Another! Wow. I don't know why, what makes that happen, to be honest. Jeez. Am I at the point where I can just start standing in place and let them come to me yet? Okay, I just went silent again. Just mesmerized by what's happening on the screen. Okay. Just seeing how long I could stand in place and have it be fine. God. Okay. Oh, what? How the fuck did that happen again? I don't think I've ever been this lucky in this game. I should gamble for real. Okay. So we did get the upgrade here. I guess I'll just do that. Jeez. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay, they are sending the tougher stuff at me now. I should say, the more tanky stuff. Okay, yeah, now I'm maxed. Okay, hold on. I just got my DoorDash delivered. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave the game running and I'm gonna walk away and go get my food off my porch and see if I'm alive when I come back. I'll be right back. Thank you. Well, looks like I didn't miss much, huh? Okay. I walked away for like 5 minutes to go and get food. Alright, cool. I just want to collect all the experience here that was laying around. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna eat my dinner. I hate to talk while I'm eating here, but this is fucking crazy. There's still another 10 minutes, so. I know I've seen people do, like, don't move challenges in Vampire Survivors, but this is totally unintentional. Sorry, you'd probably hear me chewing. Good game, dude. It's tough. Oh my god, again? It's gonna move a little bit to collect all of the experience. God. All right. I think I'm gonna settle in on my spot here again. Chill out. And, keep eating. I thought they were coming for a second. This is a riveting stream. They've never seen anything like it before. They love it. And wouldn't you know, it's a bag of money. Just collecting up the loose experience, and then I'll settle back in on my spot. Well, there's one of those big fellers. Okay. Oh, they're sending in the big dogs now. Alright, I'm gonna stop moving. Oh. Wow. They're getting closer. Oh. Okay. Cool. Again, just grabbing all the loose experience, you know. There's that red one that's just out of reach for me. Okay for now. they'll just stand here again. It's a really good strategy. Awesome. I think I'm actually in better shape when I don't move. I think the strategy is not gonna work. I think it's not gonna pan out. Oh my god. I just need to hold out for a little longer. Oh shit. Shit. The last 20 fucking seconds. It was a good strategy up until that point. Up until the last 30 seconds. Well, I think that's that. Oh yeah, bunch of stuff just popped. And even more stuff. I think I'm gonna take a quick break, and then when I come back, I'll have an idea of what we're gonna do for the rest of the stream, which will probably be another 3-ish hours, but we'll go from there. So give me a little bit of time here. I'm gonna finish up my dinner and come back with the final game for the day. All right.